Now the flames, they follow Joan of Arc. She came right through the dark. No moon to keep her armor bright. No man to get her through this dark and smoky night. She said, I'm tired of the war. I want the kind of work I had before. A wedding dress or something white to wear upon my swollen appetite. La 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 la. Well, I'm glad to hear you talk this way. Watched you riding every day, and something in me yearns to win such a cold, such a lonesome heroine. And who are you? She sternly spoke to the one beneath the smoke. Why I'm fire, he replied, and I love your solitude, I love your pride. La da 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 da. Fire, make your body cold. I'm gonna give you mine to hold. And saying this, she climbed inside to be his one, to be his only bride. Then deep into his fire, took the dust of Joan of Arc, and high above all the wedding guests, he hung the ashes of her lovely wedding dress. It was deep into his fiery heart. He took the dust of Joan of Arc, and then she clearly understood if he was fire, oh, she must be wood. I saw her wince. I saw her cry. I saw the glory in her eye. Myself, I long for love and light. But must it come so cruel? Must it be so bright?